girls right here. I want to talk to them about 2 minutes. I'm telling you, ladies, I want to apologize for Beware. I tried to save the fellas, but they ain't nowhere.
Stew
I'm telling you.
Pigeon.
Who said stupid? Somebody called you a stupid. Don't pay no attention to that. Just listen to me. Ladies, I'm telling you, the fellas ain't no good nowadays. Stick around. Don't be no clown. Don't let me down and listen to what I'm putting down. Pay attention. If he drives you to the beach and starts to reach,
look out, sister.
If he says you look fetching and want to show you his etchings, don't go up there. I'm telling you, don't you go up there. If he says you look good in a sweater, go home and write him a letter. If he buys you quarts of champagne, take a train and go to Maine.
Get out of town
before it's too late. If he says, darling, you look just like my mother, go home and get your big brother. Have them sapped up. What you sit there giggling for? This ain't funny. Look at her sitting there giggle. He, the devil. Pay attention to me. Don't be looking around at them. Look at me. Don't listen to nobody but me. Don't listen to Walter Winchell, Gabriel Heater, Ed Sullivan, Luella Parsons, Jimmy Fiddler, J. Edgar Hoover, Billy Rowe, John L. Lewis, Dan Burley, Mr. Anthony, and nobody. Pay attention to me. If something happened to you this summer, you say I didn't tell you. I'm giving you some knowledge straight from the shelf. This is some jive I use myself. I found it to be successful to a marked degree, and I'm giving it to you free. If you want to take it for a ride in his car, don't stay too long and don't go too far. If he says, darling, I feel so lucky, tell him to get a train and go to Kentucky. If he says you look grooving, he want to put you in a movie, he ain't no talent scout, he don't know what it's all about. If he laughs at all your jokes, says he only drinks Cokes, and your brand is all he smokes, then he want to meet your folks, don't believe him, it's a hoax. Tell him to get lost, he's the most. Put down that fashion book and pay attention to me. If he says, darling, I'm on the square, go on home and leave him there. If he says he want to take you for a date and you look great, tell him to go jump in the lake. He ain't nothing but a fake. You better stop that giggling. Look at her sitting there giggling. You'd be surprised what they're framing up on doing this summer on vacation. Stop that laughing and pay attention to me. Listen to what I'm talking about. Listen, if he wants to buy your clothes and nylon hose and take you around the nation on a 2-week vacation, buy your diamond rings and mink coats and everything, and he's a mellow creature and want to call a preacher, you don't have to look out. You got him, hold on to him, take him home to mother. Look out! Don't tease him. Don't tease him, just squeeze him.